The university town of Moscow is full of unique shops and businesses, and New Art Theater is no exception. Tucked away on Main Street, the theater has been a part of the community since 1935.
This place was just a straight-up regular movie theater since 1935 until the late 80s, and then it was doing nothing for a decade or so.
Since 2004, the theater has been owned by the Community Christian Ministries and has expanded into a coffee shop and lounge. A nonprofit organization, New Art Theater is run by volunteers and works to offer a comfortable atmosphere for community members to spend time in.
The ones who know about us are really fond. I mean, we've got, at any given time, 3 or 4 regulars.
The theater offers a variety of events, including open mic night, free movie Fridays, and their annual fall block party.
So our primary reason for being here, and the reason that people work here for no money, is because they just love people and want to help them.
Although the theater is a Christian organization, volunteers say that they've seen a positive response in recent years.
It's been very interesting to see the perceptions of the community about us, but it's been neat to see that overall they've really have learned to like what we're doing.
Liked by both families and students, New Art Theater is an inviting place that all can enjoy.
For the Morrow News, I'm Lexi Roberts, and now I'm about to watch a movie myself.